Coach Asare, what can't you do from boxing to you? I don't know, is it congratulations because your two boxers are going to the US? Are you sad or you are happy?
Oh, I'm very happy. You see, I've been training boxers. And, you know, to training boxers. I've been around for a long time. And they are not the first boxers. But I've been with them and I have lots of food with them from the amateur round to professional. But see, was an African gold medalist. Issa is also African gold medalist. They come to professional and they are competing. Issa is already junior world champion. And Basti rising to the level of sparring with the best boxer in the world, Mayweather being to that camp, is also an achievement for me. And I see them as boxers that have had the opportunity to be able to be undefeated or come to the Olympics as well. And you know about Basti's expert at Olympics. So I appreciate them and I thank them for that hard work to launch them with that
opportunity. We're now going to work with Golden Boy, you know, one of the biggest promotional companies in the world. You know, what are you expecting of them?
Yeah, I think it is an opportunity that they should let it slip. And they have to work very hard. And I know very well that they will get a very good coach there too as well. Because Golden Boy Promotion will not tolerate putting in match and they will not come out of what they want. So going there, they have to sacrifice, they have to work very hard. And I'm also expecting to see my bosses getting higher level. I have a lot of bosses around that are taking care of them. But if they are able to achieve those bosses, up and coming bosses, those amateur bosses that I'm grooming, we also see them as the adult and they will rise to also be.
So two boxers from Ghana going to work with Golden Boy and possibly get world title opportunities. What does it mean for Ghana boxing and the way forward?
I think we have to take our fingers crossed and then go along for them because it's been a long time for the world champion. And there are other boxers also who are also very good. I appreciate them. There are other boxers who pass through my hands for the national team as well, like Isaac Dobie, Frederick Lawson, Duke Micah, who recently went to the Olympic Games with. And they are all boxers that I believe in. And I think it's about time that maybe they will work and make good use of what we've learned so far. And I wish all of them well. And I want to see boxers who are fast through to be world champion.
Okay, thank you very much.